Hey guys, what's going on? It's Tony once again here on the Game Devil channel. Oops. So this is day one. This is not the pre-day, it's the day one of the 7-day water challenge. Excuse me, second I get my little cross here. Just gonna turn this down a bit. So yeah. So the time now, I keep forgetting to get the time. Wait, let me check on the TV. Guide. Right there. Oh, okay. 6:16 p.m. on a Wednesday. Okay, so earlier today I had an unfortunate accident, but I'm fine now. It's now 6:17 p.m. on a Wednesday. So I kind of slept in a little bit, which I normally do. I sleep until about 11:30, anywhere between 10 a.m. to 12, which is not normally like usual because, well, first of all, I'm unemployed. I work under the table, but I have not been called in for quite a long time now, so I'm just getting a little bored with life here. Okay, so this is an old Pepsi bottle from, I don't know, about a month back. I've been using kind of for a water jug. This is pure aqua with H2O in it. Okay, I've been drinking. Like last video I said, before I went to bed, I had 6 of those large glass cups of water before going to bed. Now, ever since I got up around anywhere between the hours of 10 and 11, I've been drinking, I think, 7 of these filled up all day today. I'm a little hungry. So, but like I said, went out and got these. We're not doing chips or munchies or pep pop anymore, nothing sugary. So I bought myself a little snack of Lana organic grapes. Pretty sure there's a water company named after this too. So this is, as you can see, they're green grapes. I'm gonna have maybe a little handful of these. This is kind of like my supper. I had some earlier for lunch. I had 2 carrot sticks. I didn't get this on video, but I had 2 small little baby carrot sticks. I ate those. No ranch dressing. No dipping the carrots into ranch dressing. So now I'm just munching on these guys. There you go. They're pretty fruity too, like full of flavor. So yeah, ooh, I forgot I put these in the fridge. Wow, it's cold. I have sensitive teeth, so. Let me finish this first. Little tiny green seeds. Anyways, so this is what I've been resorted to so far in my diet. I've been eating these grapes. I had 2, but 2 of those baby carrot sticks and water, which actually I'm going to be upgrading this bottle, since I've already had 6 or 7 bottles of these today. I'm just waiting for this to cool down. I like my water cold, not warm. Come back in the kitchen. This is the bottle I'm talking about. Oh yeah, that's a bigger bottle. It's like almost as big as my face. The water of that Pepsi bottle is a little slightly cold, lukewarm. Let's see what this one is like. Ah. Whew. Not fully cold yet. Still good though. I'll put you back in here. Okay, so we have all these other things here. We have the chicken bits, a little tub of chocolate ice cream, which I'm not going to touch any of this for 7 days, pierogies, whatever. The other person that stays here will. And as an added bonus, earlier today, here's my little bandana I was wearing. I usually take the time to make room here. And I do sit-ups, push-ups, you know, like I do. I stand in one spot, I just jog, you know, for about a couple minutes. I'll even do a little bit of shadow boxing, some dancing, whatever, anything that gets the sweat going, just get that, to get that energy flow. So this is day one. Day is almost over, actually. And tomorrow, it's the same process. Exercise. I might even go for a walk around the neighborhood for about 30 minutes to an hour. Possibly jog. More grapes. And water. I an update on how I feel so far for day one. I feel like I want to try. Like, I'm very encouraged to do this. I still feel fatigued. That could just be from the results of, you know, having so much fatty foods and not exercising properly and everything. So what else, how do I feel? I feel okay today. I'm not gonna say I feel better, but I feel okay. I still sleep in, and usually by doing the process of this, I will be, it will feel better about myself. I'll start feeling, I won't sleep in as much, I won't feel as lazy, like right now, because I do feel a little fatigued. I kind of want to nap, so that's kind of common for those who don't diet like this. But I guarantee you by tomorrow, day two, just strictly water, I will start feeling very, I'll start feeling agitated, I pretty much will. So, but this one I want to have a shorter video today, because it took a little while to upload that 10 minute video of last night. Wi-Fi signal is not as strong, and I kind of don't want to use my data. So I'm going to say this is sponsored and brought to you by the old organization of the, I don't know if y'all see it, 21 Spades. This is a support shirt I have purchased that the 21 Spades have been given out. Support 21 Spades. Okay. So I could explain that in the next video more about 21 Spades, but a quick detail about them, they were a group that brought together people of many genera, such as those down on their will and from the streets, and got together and cleaned up dirty needles from the streets and garbage and whatnot, almost similar to the Bear Clan. So the group is no longer active due to unnecessary reasons. However, we had it going for a while. So I'm Tony. This is the Game Devil. I shall talk to y'all soon in the next video. Next video for tomorrow, I will show you see if I lost any weight. Hopefully I'll find a scale. Ciao for now.